Hey y'all, it's Magnolia Money, and this is the Mags Mini Grid Recap for the day of 7:30. The winning number was 638, and as you can see, the 638 came out right there, as well as one of them being used as a mirror and came out right through here. A lot of times the system, the way that it is set up, it does show that the least played numbers will play for like a week or two sometimes, and then they'll start dropping in on the most commonly heavily played numbers. So that's just something that you guys will have to learn over time. Just keep track of that, make note of it. And just to show y'all, I tell y'all that the rundowns for 729 usually plays out for 2 days in a row. And as you can see, it was only played one time in each rundown, which of course they're all the same rundown. They're just broken down into a different visual perspective. But this is where it fell on the previous night. And then this is where it showed for the 730. It only played in this one little section right through here. So what's happening is that they are pulling the numbers. If you notice, this isn't very heavily played, because a lot of times you'll see that I have like a large portion of it, you know, like a larger, like this one, how it's played more often, it hits more than just one time. But that does happen, and that seems to be the trend that they're on right now. I don't know when they're going to change that, but just keep that in mind when you are playing your numbers. And if you see something that's only played one time inside of the rundowns, it probably wouldn't hurt to throw in at least a 50 cent toward it, so you might can get some play-in money off of it. Now, with that being said, we are going to look at the 731 mini grid, and this is it. And it's really got my OCD messed up, because as you can see, I've got it like shifted over and it's really bothering me. So anyhow, we're going to get through this video. This is the 731 mini grid. We have the eights circled as well as the threes underlined. Good luck to you guys. I hope that y'all catch a win. Later, y'all.